Joyce Kunkel, along with my co-chair, Mary Berger, and we would like to welcome you to the Oshkosh Area Women's Association 30th Annual Benefit Style Show. Celebrate the season in style. Tonight, we are having Frankie Sokchuk, and she is going to sing God Bless America for us. Frankie?
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home sweet home.
Well, that's a lot of voice come out of a little girl.
Good evening. One of the recipients of tonight's show is Free Spirit Writers. They are a nonprofit organization committed to enriching the lives of children and adults with disabilities through therapeutic interaction with horses. The other recipient is the Miss Oshkosh Scholarship Pageant, where each contestant is rewarded with a cash scholarship to help continue their education. We would now like to introduce our reigning Miss Oshkosh, Mackenzie Lund, who will speak about her platform, Finish the Fight, Supporting the American Cancer Society. Mackenzie?
Thank you, ladies. Hi, everyone. As Joyce said, my name is Mackenzie Lund, and I have the honor and the privilege to serve as your Miss Oshkosh 2015. I was crowned in March of this past year, and will reign my successor next March. So I'm about two-thirds of my way done with my year, but I still have a lot to go. So one of my, the things that I do is I promote my platform, Finish the Fight, Supporting the American Cancer Society. I got involved with the society about 7 years ago. I'm looking for my mom, but I think she's backstage for affirmation. But I was in seventh grade, and it was just after my mom was diagnosed with breast cancer. She went through radiation, and I remember that summer after she was diagnosed, she was home a lot, she was tired, she was fatigued, and I saw firsthand the effects of what treatment did to her and what the cancer was doing to her body. I actually am very, very, very happy to tell you that today my mom is exactly 9 years cancer-free. She got the call exactly 9 years ago today that she was in remission, and we're hoping that the cancer never comes back. And that's why I keep fighting. I keep fighting for successful stories like my mom's. And I fight for successful stories like my 9-year-old cousin Isaiah, who last year at 9 years old was diagnosed with a very aggressive form of leukemia. I fight back for those who can't fight for themselves, for those who are too weak, and for those who can't continue their fight, and those who unfortunately lose their battle, like my great-grandfather did several years ago. I joined the American Cancer Society as a seventh grader, and now a senior at the University of Wisconsin-Madison, I am leading the fight on our campus with our Colleges Against Cancer chapter and with our Relay for Life movement. I'm involved regionally and divisionally throughout our region is actually the region of South Dakota through Iowa, Wisconsin, all the way up to New York and New Jersey. So I have the privilege of being one of 10 regional volunteers to serve on a bigger level. And I also have the privilege of sharing my platform with you all and with my community. It is something that is so important to me. I look around and I'm sure you all know someone who has had cancer or know someone who knows someone who has had cancer. Multiple members of my family have been diagnosed, countless family friends, neighbors, acquaintances have also had the disease. So thank you so much for being here today. As the lady said, my education is paid for in part due to the Women's Association, and I could not continue my studies and afford my education without all of you being here tonight and raising so much money. And with that, I will turn it back, and thank you so, so much.
We would now like to introduce our Miss Oshkosh Outstanding Teen, Grace Hagman, who will speak about her year of service.
Hi everyone, as she said, I'm Grace Hagman, Miss Oshkosh Outstanding Teen. I've had such a wonderful year. Being a junior at Oshkosh North High School has kept me pretty busy, but the Women's Association has made me even busier. I've been able to have so many wonderful opportunities. Recently, I got to do a lot of work with the Boys and Girls Club, with talking to young girls about confidence, and I got to attend their tea party, which was really, really cool. Any event I get food at is wonderful. I just had so much fun over this year, and thank you everyone for being here tonight. Because of you, I get this wonderful opportunity, and hopefully many more girls get this opportunity as well. So thank you so much for everything.
This year, I would like to introduce Ted Wilcox and Beth Hansen. Many of you know her as Beth Kimberly, and they both work for Rhymers. Would you give them a big hand of applause and welcome?
Well, hello. Welcome, and I know one of us is pleased to be back up here, and one of us is thrilled to be here for the first time.
Oh my God.
And a lot of you have been back here many years, so you know what I'm talking about. This is my new partner in crime, Beth Hansen. She's one of my best friends. I've known her for many years, and she's agreed to come on board since Mary's had a previous engagement, and so we're going to have a lot of fun tonight. Beth brings her own style and sense of fun to anything that we do together, and even when I'm not around. So, but before we start, I do want to say this, because many of you know our dear friend Gert Schultz, who is struggling mightily. And I want you all to know that we all need to send our prayers and love to her. She's stuck out in Maine, and it's very difficult right now, so please, all of you, send those good thoughts to our dear Gert Schultz. Okay, so with that in mind, we have a few surprises in store for you again this year, and you don't want to miss any of it. I've seen, Beth and I have seen lots of things backstage, and it's just a lot of fun going on. So, but before we start, as Joyce mentioned, we are both from Reimer Jewelers, and we would like to show off what we brought tonight. And Beth is actually modeling a couple of pieces. Beth, take the stage there. A beautiful tassel necklace, a beautiful sparkle bead bracelet, and a beautiful crystal ring, all from Reimer Jewelers. Very affordable. They're sterling silver, which is very popular, gold-plated. Very affordable, wonderful gifts for Christmas. And then we have Joyce and Mary, and Beth is going to tell you what they are wearing.
Well, Joyce has on our beautiful abalone ensemble. It's perfect for the holidays. Check out Joyce's abalone necklace set in sterling silver. Joyce has matching abalone earrings and a lovely bracelet topped off with a gorgeous abalone ring. She is sure to deck the halls. Thank you, Joyce. And then there's Mary. Oh, Mary. She's styling in a gorgeous teardrop necklace with lovely moonbead earrings, accented with a beautiful moonbead ring, perfect for the holiday parties or under the tree. Check out Mary's wide diamond cuff bracelet. All are available at Reimer Jewelers, downtown Oshkosh. Thank you, ladies, for being our models tonight. Well, tonight's first segment is called Thank You for Inviting Me. It's casual. Each of our 13 participating stores were asked to present on their models an outfit from their store that could be worn at a casual affair. Maybe it's a Tupperware party, a birthday party, a shopping trip with friends, a lunch with coworkers, or just hanging out at the local pub. How does that sound, Ted? All right, well, sit back and relax and enjoy our casual looks tonight.
Okay, first up we have the Gilded Lily. We have Kathy, Ellen, Kathy Z, and Kim. And first up, Kathy is on her way to a high tea at the country club. It's a cool fall day, but she doesn't care. In her coat from Sashy, that is a kaleidoscope of colors and patterns. Her striped hoodie from Onique Casuals has muffed pockets in front and decorative silver accents down the sides. The long sleeve pink top is Southern Lady, and her winter white pull-out stretch slacks are from London. Her genuine leather handbag features six exterior compartments. And what lady doesn't like that? More compartments to put more stuff in. Which will hold everything she needs for that day. Thank you, Kathy. Next up we have Ellen. The famous painter Mondrian would have appreciated this geometric pattern sweater of many colors from Cottus and front drawstring pocket. The leggings are from Zoe and have a colorful decoration of beadwork and a hint of lace at each hem. The genuine leather over-the-shoulder petite satchel can also be worn as a belt. Her rhinestone-studded choker on the turquoise cords and her triple-cord bracelet of rhinestones and faux garnets complete the portrait. Thank you, Ellen. And Kathy Z, she's on her way to the play at the Grand Opera House in her open tunic from Adore, which is a striking collage of textures and patterns. Her long sleeve tee from Cantus has layered ruffles at the bottom. Wide gold cuff matches her federal blue purse gold ornamental medallion. The necklace has spheres, shells, and twisted shapes, add a whole new dimension to her ensemble. Thank you, Kathy Z. And finally, Kim has just gotten off the plane from Dubai in her exotic two-piece outfit from Parsley and Sage and black flare skirt from Compliments. Note the vest has three styles. Both sides can be flutter in the wind, button up one side, let the other side fly for a devilish make hair attitude, kind of like what Kim has there, or button up both sides for a dressy effect. The necklace and earrings and bracelet and clutch are all proof she has been away to faraway places. All these wonderful looks from the Gilded Lily, downtown Oshkosh.
Next up, we have Violet and Company. All right. Carla is wearing cut from the cloth boyfriend jeans and an elk skirt with buttons down the back. She will have her black leather jacket and scarf handy when her church group starts out on their caroling trip to local assisted living places. Well, now that's something. They will love seeing her arm candy. You know, her cool boots and all her jewelry are also from Violent and Company in Berlin. Thank you, Carla. Oh, and next up we have Molly. Molly was invited to her best friend's divorce party. Yeah, and she decided to wear her cut from the cloth skinny jeans with a skull shirt. Very nice choice. Molly has also chosen a nice warm sweater vest. Her short black booties is just what the outfit needed to look casual, but still put together. Thank you, Molly. And next up, Kathy has just stepped out on the sidewalk after shopping at Violet & Company. A long-lost friend could not get over how cool she looked in her cut-from-the-cloth black skinny pants. Her friend raved about how great her red top looked with her black and white vest. Kathy showed her how the vest would be tied or left untied. Her friend was so impressed, they walked right back into the shop at Violet & Company. Thank you, gals.
And here comes the ladies from Lane Bryant. First up is Deb in her cozy in her deep purple asymmetrical tunic that she is rocking with slate gray skinny jeans. She's paired it with a colorful black scarf, and she's chosen the tall boots to give that outfit some flair. Standing back there, I think every single lady back there has boots on at some point there. Boots are certainly the staple of all the wardrobes. No outfit is complete until you add a little jewelry. Deb is all about the bling. Thank you, Deb. Now, Lindsay's outfit is comfortable in for any occasion. She is wearing a blue plaid boyfriend top with lace cami underneath. She has it paired her skinny jeans with some sassy tall black boots. Lindsay went all out with the accessories, a belt to cinch at the waist, and some sparkly hoop earrings. Wonderful. Thank you, Lindsay. And finally, Heather's outfit. She's laid back and soft and warm. She is wearing a long sleeve lace tee with a cream colored lace cami underneath. The lace detail is great and goes well with the light wash boot cut denim jeans. That's casual from Lane Bryant. Thank you, Heather.
And here comes Hannah. She's ready to go to her niece's birthday party in her black patent cardigan with the denim boyfriend fit bottom up shirt. Her black leggings fit denims are comfortable for sitting on the floor to help with the gift opening. Her outfit is accessorized with beautiful red infantry scarf. And after the party, it's back out into the cold with her comfy black wedge booties. Thank you, Hannah. And up next is Kate. Kate is dashing out the door so she isn't late for the tree trimming party at her boss's beautiful house. She decided to wear a black color block pocket dress to look professional but fun. Very nice. She wanted to add a little cover up just in case. It is a little cool in this huge living room. So she grabbed a red plaid flannel button-up shirt, easy for me to say. Just to be extra cute, she is wearing a cheerful holiday beanie. Cute Kate. Well, her college friends are back in town for a mini reunion. And Catherine is so excited. Look at her, she's very excited. Not that it really matters with her new friends, but she still wants to look very cool when they go out to lunch. Wearing the quilted Gap logo sweater in navy and the destructed legging fit denim, she decided to accessorize with the warmest gray vest. After a delicious lunch at LeSure's, she's ready for a fun weekend of shopping at the outlet mall. Thank you very much, all from Gap Outlet.
Here comes our fun gals from Savvy Boutique. Modeling first for Savvy Boutique is Rachel, and she is dressed for success in her multiple slim station rust flat panel ankle pants. She is wearing an oatmeal colored top with patterned cutout sleeves and draped crisscross front that is flattering on all body types. That's a great top there. To finish off her look, she is also wearing chunky necklace and matching earrings. Thank you, Rachel. Now, who said you can either have style or comfort for both? Check out Ashley, who is ready to get some holiday shopping done in her ombre flannel shirt from Mystery. She is wearing skinny flat panel jeans from Jay and paired them with lace-trimmed boot socks. She's also wearing a cute hat to accessorize her look from Savvy Boutique. Thank you, Ashley. Great job. And up next is Savvy Boutique is Gretchen, and she is modeling a black and white patterned tunic with matching scarf. She is wearing black leggings and a pair of fringe black boots. You can find all these casual styles and more at Savvy Boutique, located in Fond du Lac at Festival Foods Plaza. Thank you, Gretchen. Shop women's clothing accessories from sizes 2 to 2X. Like them on Facebook.
Well, here comes Sterling Gardens. Kim is wearing this versatile tube-textured tunic by Papillon, paired with the fashion-forward faux suede vest of 100% polyester, makes one of these outfits that is daytime casual but can easily become a sleek nighttime look as well.
Or a naughty weapon.
Paired with leggings and a ruffle edge slip dress, Cindy will charm everyone in this delightful tunic by Zoe. It has it all. Polka dots, stripes, buttons, and this season's trendy multi-patch look. We are seeing a lot of those, aren't we? Sterling Gardens Boutique is showing it here with a pendant necklace and embellished scarf. Very nice. Well, word on the street is this impressive graphics on this lustrous pullover are a showstopper. Paired with the big cluster of beads, you'll be ready for any occasion. Linda is also carrying a handy shoulder tote and wearing a lovely gold watch, both from Sterling Gardens Boutique. Thank you, gals. Beautiful.
Well, here comes Christopher and Banks and CJ Banks Outlet. All ready for, thank you for inviting me. Karen is wearing our very own Around the Town faux leather jacket. Essential laying tee, signature slimming jeans, and accessories make it pop. The beautiful red faux jacket has a feminine style with an edgy modal jacket-inspired design. I like that, Karen. Contrast stitching sets off the yoke, while the crop cut zipper placket and mock collar around out its classic look. Layering underneath is the essential tee and has a satin trim on the neck to give it dressy but casual. The classic straight fit leg design is crafted for ease and movement and style, and the hidden tummy panel flatters every woman like that. Finishing her fun casual style, Karen has added a Christopher and Banks exclusive chunk twist knotted necklace and chenille small check scarf that gives it an added style. Thank you, Karen. Then we have Robin, who is stepping out for casual and comfort in this Christopher and Banks Phoebe ribbed roll neck poncho. Brown layering essential long sleeve tee and modern fit jeans. She's added a little animal inspiration with her scarf and big gold check necklace. Walking in the comfortable modern fit jean that fit low on the waist and slim through the hip and thigh. Again, that's what you want. Robin is relaxed and stylish with a barley boot cut silhouette that makes these jeans effortless and a must have. She's going wild with her animal print scarf knotted around the poncho neck and a slight peak of the gold braid necklace. Thank you, Robin. Then we have Kay, she is wearing Christopher, there we go. Kay is wearing Christopher and Banks marbled mint stitch boat neck hot pink sweater, stretch black leggings, and a fun bright pink, purple, and silver thread scarf. Casual and comfy is the name of the game. Her sweater features a super soft construction, the tunic length, which is still so popular, and a toasty feel. The tunic length allows you to pair your favorite leggings. The modern fit leggings sit below the natural waist and are fitted through the hips and thigh with stretch to hold their shape, and her shimmery infinity style scarf makes throwing it on an easy accent to any outfit. All these wonderful fashions are found at the Christopher and Banks Outlet Store. Thank you, Kay, Karen, and Robin. Thanks, ladies.
Oh, here comes someone that looks familiar to us. Do you know her, Ted? Mercedes is wearing a classic houndstooth 1950s wool miniskirt with a turquoise cashmere pullover and a black classic cardigan. To make this day even more special, she's taking her fur muff for that unique look that can double as a purse? And keep those valuables close to her. Very nice. Thank you, Mercedes. And now we have Allison, and she's wearing this great 1950s hot pink brocade dress. She is accenting this dress with a three-strand pink crystal necklace and her charming personality. Ready to hit the town and paint it pink. And not, well, no necklace. There we go. Well, Grace is in a 1950s navy wool skirt, a white Izod shirt, and a 1960s pink cotton poplin jacket. This is a great combo for a great girl going out in the great town, doing great things. That's Grace. Atomicat, vintage style, vintage fashions for unique fashions from 1920s to the 1980s. Well, we know about those. To enhance your style. Thank you, Atomicat.
Next up we have, thank you for inviting me, this is Alvin Limited. Alvin Limited is anything but casual. Here is our lovely Miss Oshkosh McKenzie in a bright teal dress made of stretch sequins and matching chiffon overlay. McKenzie has many functions throughout her reign to wear this smashing number. Very pretty. Athena is wearing a two-tone coral dress with hand-dyed lace over a poly shang tong. Isn't that cute? Look at the flow when she turns.
She just turned 13, too.
Wow, happy birthday there, Athena. She will be graduating from 8th grade in the spring and can wear this to start her new high school adventure. Well, how exciting. And Ellen is wearing a coral dress that has been hand-dyed. The open neckline and back add a bolero feel to the silk shang tong dress, while the floral embroidery give this retro-style dress a fresh new look. All these dresses were designed by Meg for Alvin Limited. Right here in our own little Oshkosh. Thank you, ladies.
And here comes Sequin Gem.
What's her name?
We have Aki. Casually think of yourself strolling in the Payne Art Center when you suddenly hear a soft whisper of ballet slippers.
Nice.
Come out and check out the Arabian dancers, them too, in their brightly colored brocade outfits, designed by Miss Meg. And then we have our Russian dancers. Be astonished as the Russian dancers twirl around the Christmas tree with Clara and the Mouse King. Ballet Academy of the Art dancers can be seen in costume, designed by the Sequin Gem. Come join them at the Nutcracker in the Pain. Thank you, girls.
And here comes Action Dancewear.
Woo!
Here she is, Frankie. She looks great. She's so excited to be here this evening to celebrate the season in style with you. Dressed in her Gia Mia apparel, she purchased... Where else at Action Dancewear? Love her open back tee along with the colorful leggings. Action Dancewear furnishes apparel, accessories, and shoes to dancers, skaters, whoever. I think I'm gonna go there and find me some. Do you think there'll be something there for me, Frankie? I will be there. How about it, ladies? Gents, are you ready to shop at Action Dancewear? Downtown Oshkosh. Please look at Izzy now. She's walking in style and comfort, dressed in soul flower eco-conscious clothing. She was delighted to purchase her clothing and footwear from, again, Action Dancewear. Comfort all the way to your toes. Liberty's split sole design footwear offers flexible support in many fashionable styles. sparkly bags, fun dance. It's like the TZ Izzy is wearing tonight. Leggings, shorts, footwear for girls, boys, moms, dads, teens. They've got it all, 451 North Main Street. And for everyone, please welcome Smiling Sophia to the show. She is feeling energized wearing action dance wear, lightweight, look at that smile on her, fabric and sparkling footwear. Cute, comfortable, and having fun, describe Sophia. She is thankful she could be here this evening wearing that great smile. Action Dancewear, again, offers apparel, bags, shorts, you name it, from head to toe, all here right down in Oshkosh, 452 North Main Street. Thank you, lady.
I'm sure they'll have something for you, Ted. And now we have Dear Prudence, love the name. Amy Sue will be doing a lot of her Christmas shopping in Ripon, wearing her gray plaid jacket by Jealous Tomato, great name. Her boyfriend cut pleather blend, champagne and strawberry skirt with a purse by Samo. She is wearing a t-shirt by Hey Doll, which is 100% made in America, only available at Dear Prudence. Now we have Jess. Jess will be invited to a luncheon with a few friends and will be comfortable in her Karen Klein gray duster cardigan. Again, made in America. He's always there. There he is. A red flannel skirt and accenting with jewelry by Blue Pepper. Her jag jeans and boots by Hush Puppies will keep her nice and toasty. She also will show off to her friends her boot Bolero. Oh, all from Ripon. And can anyone resist asking Leah about her tunic dress by Air? I don't think so. Her vest is by Jealous Tomato. This fall's biggest trend is, you guessed it, fuzzy vests. All these casual separates can be seen at Dear Prudence in Ripon. Thank you.
And here comes our ladies from Dress Barn. Ashley is planning to attend the Pampered Chef party that her sister is having at her new home. Ashley? Oh, I'm sorry, they don't have it. It must be M because L is second, so sorry about that. See, this is live theater, you never know what you're gonna get. Sorry about that, Ashley M is planning to attend a Pampered Chef party that her sister is having at her new home. She will relax and have fun tasting goodies in her embellished shimmer striped sweater and a pair of curvy fit bootcut jeans. She will probably take her taupe pair of booties off at the door. Everyone will ooh and ah over her gold beaded necklace. Thank you, Ashley M. Okay, now we have Ashley L. is in her red cable trim sweater and black velvet textured scroll print pant. Is looking forward to a special surprise party for her boyfriend at the local pub. Her over-the-knee faux suede boots and a silver and black printed pasmia will keep her toasty and warm in case she has to visit with someone outside before the big surprise. The red and silver beaded bracelets and earrings are very cool accessories. And Kiara loves to wear black with a pop of color. One of her favorites is this outfit, a black and red button-up plaid flannel, black skinny leggings, black faux fur hooded puffer coat, and full leather booty. Very cute. All these looks from Dress Barn and outlet shops in Oshkosh. They have many casual pieces to put it all together. That's Ashley M, Ashley L, and Kiara. Thank you, ladies. And that ends our first segment, so we will turn it back over to Joyce and Mary. Thank you so much. Who knows what's to come? I may run down to Action Dance Wear and get an outfit tomorrow.
Michelle, how is the silent auction going?
Michelle's not here, but Clarice is.
Oh, sorry.
Well, it's kind of slowed down a little bit. I'm a little disappointed. There are so many gifts here. You can take these baskets and break them apart. You have all your Christmas shopping done right here in the back of the room. One thing I do want to notice, and I know we're still grieving over Sunday's loss, but we have a, it's not here yet. There have been so many of them. They have been on back orders. So the lucky winner, we will contact you. But there's only, it's a priceless item, and it's only, the top bid is $100. I think the last several years we've had them, we've gone way into the hundreds of dollars. So come on, back the pack. Back the Free Spirit Riders. Back the Miss Oshkosh Scholarship Program. And for heaven's sake, raise a glass to the Oshkosh Area Women's Association for a fine event. Let's go. Go, Pack, go. Back to you, Joyce.
Thank you.
Is
it playing? Contestant number one.
Okay.
Thank you. Contestant number two. Thank you. Contestant number three. Contestant number four. Thank you. And contestant number five.
Oh my goodness. You should have just not have won this.
Thank you. And please don't vote for contestant number six, who was Judy Britton. She's not in the contest. Okay, we'll tell you where they're all from. Number one is Action Dancewear. Number two is Dear Prudence. Number three is Reimer Jewelers. Number four, Sequin Gem. And number five is Sterling Gardens. Okay. Okay, we do have the winner. Can we have a drum roll, please? And the winner is number three.
Today's white-haired ladies are vibrant, sophisticated, fun females who are confident, fashion-forward, and active in the communities. Ladies who have the careers, raised families, and volunteered to have earned their crown of beautiful white hair and are not afraid to show it.
Each participating store was asked to dress these models with outfits that would enhance their beautiful white hair and flatter the lady wearing it. Let's meet them now. Wanda from Gilded Lily has been invited to a holiday party at the Museum of Contemporary Art in Chicago. She will turn heads as she enters the room in her sheer black and white creation from Olivia M., which glitters in the light from every angle. Wanda's wrinkle-free three-quarter sleeve tee from Lena Lee travels well, as will her formal black slacks from Karen. Her eye-popping pendant necklace, that's from Reimers? No, that's from Gilded Lily. All of her rings are from Reimers. Her eye-popping pendant necklace, earrings, and stunning bracelet will all add up to a picture-perfect evening. Thank you, Wanda.
And here comes Joan from Violet and Company. Yes, beautiful white-haired lady shop at Violet and Company in Berlin. Joan has chosen cut from the cloth red skinny jeans, and she's wearing a sleeveless white blouse under a very stylish black and white checkered short sleeve sweater with back button detail. Joan found everything she needed to complete her outfit, including her booties and her jewelry from Violet and Company in Berlin. Thank you, Joan.
Look out! Here comes Nancy. She's wearing a bright red pea coat from Lane Bryant to keep her warm all winter. Look at those legs, Ted. Under her coat, she's making a statement with high-waisted houndstooth skirt and black sweater tee turtleneck. Nancy looks great. And to pull it all together, she has a sassy red belt and a lot of ice. The chunky necklace and bracelet really pop and add to the outfit. Nancy, these beautiful clothes at Lane Bryant are at the outlet shops in Oshkosh. Thank you.
I like the little detail with the peekaboo back there, Nancy. Pretty sassy. And here comes our cute Cheryl from Gap Outlet. Is simply stunning in this tri-colored tunic sweater paired with the always skinny fit denim. She accessorized the ice blue warmest vest with tall black boots and matching statement necklace and earrings. This proves that beautiful white hair looks fantastic with soft colors as well as black. This outfit and so many other combinations can be found at the Gap Outlet in the Oshkosh Outlet Mall. Thank you, my dear.
Linda's modeling for Savvy Boutique, and she is wearing a beautiful copper Clara Sun Woo top with side ruche detail. Ooh, fabulous. This top is not only flattering for her figure, but also makes her white hair pop. She has paired this beautiful top with a pair of Clara Sun Woo sequin palazzo pants with open slits from the knee down. This new design gives this palazzo pant a little flair. Thank you, Linda. You look lovely from Savvy Boutique.
And here comes Dory from Christopher Banks and CJ Banks. Doris, fondly known by most people as Dory, beautifully studying in Christopher and Banks' classic purple pocket cardigan, Nordic purple patterned scarf, and signature slimming jeans. The long-length cardigan in vibrant purple is not only a classic, but can be worn dressy or casual and slip-ons easily thanks to its chic no-closure design. The longer length cut and rib detailing combine to create a flattering silhouette. Underneath is a black sleeveless tee with a satin rib neck and made of rib cotton for movement and style. Pop and color is what Doris was going for when she picked the Nicole Glitz purple and pink glass bead necklace and earrings. Simple and sweet, and the bright and bold glimmer show off the necklace matching earrings. Dressed with ease and comfort, Dory chose the signature slimming classic fit jean. And there she goes. Thank you, Dory. Dory, awesome job from Christopher Banks and DJ Banks.
And here we have Atomic Cats. Sally is going south for the nasty Wisconsin weather and chose a sleeveless navy 1960s sheath dress with white trim. Gorgeous. This nautical look is enhanced with white jewelry and a white bubble purse. Now that's fun. Also from the 60s, Sally looks simply smashing. From Atomic Cats. Very nice. Thank you so much.
And here comes another beauty. Here comes Gail representing Alban Limited. Gail is modeling a custom three-piece outfit by David Alban. Wow, Gail, it's beautiful. The tailored jacket has an almond color, an asymmetrical color. The back and asymmetry. Gail's top is a black charmeuse and the pant is out of a soft crepe that looks like the jacket. Gail can accent her outfit with many of her beautiful scarves that she has collected over the years, give it a pop of color, or leave them at the bay to show off her gorgeous, stunning, beautiful white hair. I love the haircut too there, Gail. Gail gives us the okay to tell you that she is a cancer survivor, and she has set her hair to fit in the process of growing back. Doesn't she look great? She wanted to know that David Alban created her outfit especially for her. And she says, thank you so much, David. As Alban Limited has many fabrics and colors to choose from for all shapes and sizes and all ages. Beautiful job, Dan, of Alban Limited.
And now we have Dear Prudence with Marlene. Oh, look at that. Marlene shows off her beautiful white hair by wearing a very classy black boiled wool coat by Icelander. Notice the detailing on her sleeves. Her tunic is by Habitat, leggings by Saymoid. She is wearing boots by Hush Puppies. There we have Hush Puppies. Originally from the Netherlands, Marlene finds these separate pieces and many more to choose from at Dear Prudence in downtown Ripon. Perfect. Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you, Marlene.
And here comes some fun from Dress Barn. She's been smiling all day, all night here. Here comes Diane. White hair is special accessory to Dress Barn's exclusive cashmerely cowl neck high-low sweater in cobalt blue. The black faux suede leggings and a pair of taupe faux leather boots will keep her warm until her car warms up. Nice. A long time, right, Diane? A black and ivory plaid hoodie toggle jacket and black and silver beaded necklace, just the look she wanted. Looks great, Diane. So good to see you tonight. From Dress Barn in Oshkosh. That ends our segment, and we'll have Joyce and Mary back up here.
And this is our last segment for me to say. Happy Merry Holiday. This last segment could mean Happy Hanukkah or Happy New Year. Merry Christmas, have a great holiday. You guessed it. Each store was asked to dress their model in cool, beautiful holiday wear. And they could even add some bling in this segment.
Well, let's see what this looks like, Beth. You're dressed for the occasion. So, first up is in our last segment, happy, is Alban Limited. Happy holidays from Alban Limited. Mackenzie is wearing a gorgeous yellow gown designed by David for the Miss Wisconsin pageant. The yellow chiffon has been tightly hand-ruched amongst asymmetrical panels. These panels have been bordered with hundreds of crystals. Ladies, check out the volume of the dress as Mackenzie twirls. David has designed gowns like this for Miss Teen, Miss Local, and state pageants and national competitions. Thank you, Mackenzie. And our Athena, our birthday girl, is wearing a sparkly number designed by Meg. This floral lace has been laid over silver sequins to give off a subtle shine. The circle skirt is a metallic tulle with a lettuce hem finish. The neckline has a peekaboo feature to gently guide her from pre-teen to prom. Love to hear that. Thank you, Athena. And then Ellen is feeling like a queen tonight in her ocean blue gown designed by Meg. The hammered stretch velvet flows over her body like soft waves. The back lace detail makes this gown a head turner. I heard that when you turned around there, Ellen. While the long slit gives the dress a bit of Asian flair and wanting to see just a little bit more. Alvin Limited can design anything for any occasion. Stop by the shop soon and use your imagination to make your dreams come true. Happy holidays from Alvin Limited. That's Mackenzie, Athena, and Ellen.
Well, from Violet and Company, here comes Carla wearing a killer red sleeveless dress. Her versatile poncho can be worn nine different ways and comes in many colors. Wow. She decided to accessorize her classy pearl neck with a classy pearl necklace and earrings. Have fun at your party, Carla. Wow. Molly, she plans on going to a tree trimming party with her neighbors. Nice neighbors. She has chosen a very charming reindeer tunic topped with a white furry vest. Molly's brown, made in the USA leggings are a perfect thing to wear with this outfit. Very nice. Have fun with the tree trimming there. Very pretty. And next we have Kathy, and she is wearing the cutest Fair Isle sweater with the reindeer accent. She'll be sitting on the floor opening lots of gifts. She's been good. She's very, very good. So she made the wise choice of wearing black, made in the U.S. leggings. What would look good to complete this outfit? Well, a faux fur vest, of course. All of these fashions are from Violet and Company in Berlin. Thank you very much.
And making merry, happy, and holiday is our gals from Lane Bryant. Sparkly and cozy is the best way to describe Deb's amazing outfit. She is wearing a gold sequin tank top with sparkle long cozy sweater. She is also wearing a super soft skinny jean with a short ankle boot. And to top it off, a little dazzle of gold jewelry. And being in the gold jewelry industry, we have seen a big surge in gold jewelry. Looks great on you there, Deb. Thank you. Lindsay is glimmer, glam, and glitz in all one amazing holiday outfit. She has the sparkle sequin flirty high-waisted skirt with a black t-shirt that is splattered with red and silver bows. This outfit doesn't need much more sparkle, so the silver pendant necklace add a nice touch. All ready for the holidays, Lindsay. Thank you so much. And finally, Heather is ready for the holiday party wearing a warm black peacoat that is fashion forward. Or a peacock. Never know what she has under the peacock coat. Beneath the coat, she is wearing a one-shoulder top. See, I saw a view of that, and it totally flew me. One-shoulder top that has red sparkle trim. Heather has chosen black straight dress pants to go with the outfit. Perfect for a work holiday party. Very good looking, Heather. All these gals from Lane Bryant, ready for the holidays. Thank you, Nina.
Well, here comes some more Merry Happy Holiday from the Gap Outlet. Hannah is wearing a, there we go, faux feather legging fit pant and a cream cable knit sweater. Accessorized with the faux fur snood statement earrings, beaded bracelets, and a pair of black wedge booties. Cute. She's ready for a snowy winter night, having a cocktail by the inviting fireplace. Go Hannah, all right. Next we have Kate. Kate is wearing a Fair Isle pattern crew neck sweater with the beaded legging fit denim. Ooh, love those pants. And you do have some coupons too. All from the Gap outlet. Accessorized with a red warmest vest and a pair of black wedged flats. Sounds like a nice family gift opening is in the future. Near future. Look at that, Kate. Very nice. Now, Catherine is wearing a black motto jacket, a cream ribbed crew neck sweater, and a teal flare skirt will be, oh no, crashing a holiday party with her friends. Well, that's Catherine. She is accessorizing with metallic pointy-toed flats, cute, and a statement necklace just to show that party crashers have class. Yes, all these lovely outfits can be found at Gap Outlet in Oshkosh. Thank you, Hannah, Kate, and Catherine.
All ready for a happy, merry holidays is Savvy Boutique, and Rachel is all set to celebrate this holiday season in her London Times red timeless dress with detailed side panels. The back of the dress has a scoop neck and zipper closure. She has paired this beautiful dress with Brighton necklace and matching earrings. Beautiful. Thank you, Rachel. And Ashley looks simply beautiful in her mint tulle skirt from Mystery. She has paired it with a beautiful soft white sweater from John's Fashion with lace trim detail on the neckline and shoulder. Simply elegant. Thank you, Ashley. And finally, Gretchen is ready for a night out of town in this holiday season in her black scuba flared pants from Insight. She is wearing an open shoulder navy tunic top from Clara Soon Woo. She is also wearing a pair of fun crystal hoop earrings. Doesn't she look stunning? Look, accents are beautiful. Thank you, Rachel, Ashley, and Gretchen from Savvy Boutique in the Festival Food Plaza in Fond du Lac.
Well, next up we have Sterling Gardens. Couture is a favorite brand of Sterling Gardens, and his uniquely fashioned vest is a great example of it. With the lower poof back, sling belt, and zipper details, Kim, hey Kim, has it paired with a pattern and color perfect for the holiday look. Check out those shoes, too. Ba, 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 boo. And next up, we have Cindy. Red is always a holiday favorite, and the beauty of the pattern and the color of this tunic is topped only by the comfort of the fit. Add some sparkle with accessories, and Cindy is off to the party. Very nice. Linda is wearing a wonderful ebony crocheted fringe skirt by Tempo Paris, complemented by a Parisine t-shirt by Tango Mango. That's fun to say. With some added dazzle in accessories and a pop of holiday red, she's set for the festivities. And Margie is in a two-piece Dove gray tunic by Vintage Concepts. It's a Sterling Gardens boutique favorite. Besides the fact each component can be worn with other pieces in your wardrobe, you also get sparkle lace ruffles and textures beautifully shown off by an impressive statement necklace set. Thank you, Margie. All these beautiful outfits can be seen at Sterling Gardens and Boutique in Nina. Thank you so much, ladies.
Here comes Happy Merry Holidays from Christopher Banks and CJ Banks. Ready for a night on the town? Karen is wearing a shimmer black silver Phoebe poncho, red leopard top, and black modern fit leggings. The shark bite design creates an illusion of an off-center design. Adding the red leopard top underneath gives you two outfits in one. Take the poncho off and the long sleeve dress tunic length tee is underneath. The leopard print with its small rhinestones at the top gives you a whole new outfit. The leggings are a slim fit, lower on the waist, and made of cotton and spandex. Finishing off her night on the town, Karen is wearing a silver bead strand necklace. All these items can be found at Christopher Banks and CJ Banks Outfit. Very nice, Karen. And Robin is flashy and fun in easy style. Each item is an outlet exclusive and made for a fun and funky gal. The wild tunic tee is made of many colors and goes with many items from leggings to jeans or a nice pair of zigzag and Rachel pants. Adding jewelry to her outfit makes for her fun, funky side to come alive. The wild tunic is an outlet only design. That means you can only find it there, exclusive. The curved design flatters any figure, and the Zach Rachel pant is spandex, slimming, tapered leg, and are great to wear with boots. The fitted pants sits low on the waist and slim through the legs and hips. Thank you, Robin. And finally, Kay is walking in the beautiful red of Christmas, wearing the outlet exclusive red cowl turtleneck sweater, black stretch leggings, and accented with cute Christopher and Banks exclusive owl necklace and black onyx stone. Fun and fancy, the turtleneck sweater has a silver metallic thread running through it to give it a shimmer effect when she's walking down the runway. The long length of style is great to pair with leggings or a slim fit jean. And Kay has stayed comfy and casual with her holiday event. The leggings are a knit material and have a stretch spandex to hold its shape. All these styles from Christopher Banks and CJ Banks. Thank you, Kay, Karen, and Robin. Great job. Happy holidays from Christopher Banks and CJ Banks.
Well, here comes Atomic Cats. And Mercedes is wearing a fabulous 1960s pleated tent dress in a beautiful copper color. Now that is a showstopper. Her accents are great earrings and bracelets. Mercedes is proof that great fashion is always in style for celebrating any holiday you choose. Beautiful. And Allison is wearing glamour in a designer evening dress in black and ivory to her party. She accents this dress with a black necklace and long beaded gloves. Her evening bag is an essential piece for a night out. Look out, Audrey Hepburn. Allison is in town. And now Grace is having fun and funky ball in the 1970s printed velvet halter dress. This flirty full skirt has a built-in, has puffs out of her dress with just enough puffs. Clunky bracelets is all that she needs to complete this fun outfit. Party hardy, girls, in your unique vintage fashions at Atomic Cats. Very nice. Thank you, Mercedes, Allison, and Grace. Beautiful. Ted, do you know Mercedes? She looks familiar.
A little bit. Well, here comes the Gilded Lily all ready for the holidays. It's a New Year's Eve party at the Waters. Where's our invitation? That's what I want to know. Kathy will be celebrating in her electric blue satin finish dinner jacket with flair with ruffled panels at the front and back. She will float over the dance floor in her handkerchief bottom black palazzo pants from Alex Evenings. The bold necklace, earrings, and bracelet completes her outfits, and she is ready to be noticed. Ellen will join Kathy at the Waters to celebrate the evening, and where's our invitation? She will arrive in her water-resistant shiny black coat from Ubu with a hood and big cat lining. Look at that. Wow. Ellen's high-fashion purse and bold necklace are a perfect match to her double-stranded bracelet. Her sleeveless bright yellow tee is from Kareem, and the black tuxedo pants and full leather stripes are from Focus 2000. Ellen's festive jacket is from Aaron London and is glittering swirl geometric. Wow. Look at that. and Kathy Z has decided to join her friends and everyone's going to the waters except us. I don't understand this. In her reversible animal motif blazer from Lindy with full fur collar, lapel, cuffs, and hemline. The black sleeveless tee from Piccadilly has shiny silver accents and the neckline and shoulders. Kathy's soft gray slacks are from In Touch, and the matching two-tone gray hang bag is from La Mail. See, there you go. Now I'm worried about getting to the waters. Kathy's glittery necklace and earrings are made of electric shapes, and her silver bracelet and full gray garnets will catch the eye. And finally, still going to the waters is Kim Hageman. Kim's full leather washable bomber jacket from Bassini has zippered sleeves. Look at her! I want to go to the waters. Zipper from front pockets and an attractive stitch pattern. Her line geometric palazzo pants are from Tiana B. Round pendant bracelet has a centerfold gem, and her over-the-head shoulder strap purse is just the right size for a fun evening. And now for the highlight of her outfit is her magic scarf from Sashi, which can be worn seven different ways. And it even comes with the instructions with a CD. What more do you want? You can find that all at Gilded Lily. And can I find an invitation to the war? That's from Gilded Lily. Thank you, lady.
Next up, we have Sequin Gem. Well, Meg says, if you missed it last August, here is a little sneak peek for the returning 2016 Midsummer Night's Dream at the Page. The Sequin Gem design costumes for the actors in the performance. Here's the Water Lily Fairy as she welcomes the morning dew and the beautiful butterflies in the garden. Very gorgeous, Meg. And Ellen is here to tell us to watch out for Puck and the mischief she likes to get into, or the forever jokes she likes to play in the park. Many other woodland fairies can be seen in August at the Paint Gardens. Their costumes will be designed by the Sequin Gem. And thank you, Meg and Ellen, or Water Lily Fairy and Puck. Yeah, thank you so much.
Well, here to celebrate the holidays is Action Dancewear. From dazzle to luminous, does it get any more beautiful than Izzy's Gia Mia sequin dress? Sorry about that. I told her it looked beautiful back there, and it did. I asked her if she could wear a little more glitter. Gorgeous. And we are talking quality, ladies. Each sequin is individually sewn into the dress. All the sequin wear is made this way. Izzy is comfortable walking in her 1.5-inch heel. Her basic character shoes will be walking one moment and waltzing the next. Very versatile shoes. As seen here tonight, Action Dancewear sells again an array of footwear too, not just the clothes, right here in downtown Oshkosh. Well, I say dazzling sequins best describes Sophia, wouldn't you? Where can you purchase sparkling apparel and highlight your inner dazzle? Sophia sparked her sparkle by shopping at Action Dancewear. Are you ready to sparkle your sparkle? Action Dancewear offers, again, a variety of fabrics and fashionable styles. Do you think Sophia's sneakers are made for more than fun? Maybe your sneakers get a satellite signal. Let me see. Oh my gosh, maybe they can get us an invite to the water. Wi-Fi, maybe her shoes are activated by the sun or even the stars. Either way, Sophia's fashion appears to be light years ahead of us. And Frankie, your jumper looks fantastic on you. I love the chevron sequin stripes, ladies. Come on now. I think this jumper would look fabulous on you.
And you.
And maybe me. Who knows? Don't you? I've been known to wear some things. Your new jumper comes in silver, pink, or gold, and it has a zip front, the quality stretch mesh. Its fabric is so light and airy, it takes comfort to a whole new level. Dressing it up or dressing it down while wearing this jumper, I doubt you will frown. Check out the footwear. I told you, Frankie, how appealing her boots are. She's informed me that Action Dancewear has a variety of combat boots, studded sequin, star socks. I mean, they've got it all, except my invitation to the water. That's Action Dancewear. Thank you, ladies. Fabulous sparkle from Action Dancewear, downtown Oshkosh. For all shapes and sizes, all ages.
Well, here comes Dear Prudence. Amy Sue is back and ready for the holiday celebration in her black lace tunic dress by Blue Pepper. She is wearing an upcycled vintage necklace by local ribbon artist Kathleen Burton Noble. Her shoes are by Hush Puppies, and she's going to have fun at her holiday party. Thank you, Amy Sue. Well, Jess might join her friends later, but first she has to do her family Christmas dinner. She looks lovely in her faux leather and faux vest by Flying Tomato. She is wearing a lace-trimmed tunic and jewelry by Blue Pepper. Her bamboo leggings are by Samoy. Jess's boots are by Hush Puppy again. A handmade boot bolero by local artist Kathleen Burton Noble sets off her holiday special outfit. Thank you, Jess. Well, the ribbon holidays can't get started until Leah shows up. She is wearing an organic cotton dress by Synergy. Easy for me to say. It's a fair trade of Nepal. Her jewelry is by Samu. Happy holidays from Andy and Ellen of Dear Prudence in downtown Ripon. Thank you, Amy Sue, Jess, and Leah.
And here come the Ashley girls. Hey. And Kiara, we're not going to forget about you, my dear, from Dress Barn. Ashley M will have every girl at her party envious of her black and gold jacquard dress made exclusively for the Dress Barn from Line Lovely by Ariana Pepel. She is completing her holiday look with a pair of black buckle wedges and gold jewelry. Noticed a lot of the little black booties. They look great. What a great look. Thank you, Ashley M. And Ashley L wishes all of you happy Hanukkah in a floral print dress from Mix It by Heidi Weissel, exclusive again to Dress Barn. She keeps the chill of the night off by wearing her off-the-white bolero sweater. Black studded flats, black drop earrings, and a black floral clutch are just the right accents to her beautiful outfit. And a purple and black lace top dressed with jacquard print skirt, also from Line Lovely by Ariana Pepel, Kiara chose to wear to the office Christmas party. She also found that chic lace peep-toed heels and the silver pearl jewelry at Dress Barn. Her cute box clutch can be held her basic needs for the evening. That's Ashley M, Ashley L, and Kiara from Dress Barn. Thank you, ladies. Great job. Great looks for the holidays. Okay, I think we're coming up to the finale. Joyce? You want us just to start the finale? Is that it? Okay, I guess we're going to start the finale. The evening has flown by, I think. And still wait for that invite, too, please. Okay, so we're going to start with the finale. Are the ladies ready? Well, while we're waiting for the finale, we always have to ad lib. You never know what's going to happen here. But I do want to say thank you to my new co-host here, Beth. She did an awesome job tonight. Give her a round of applause, because she really did. So honored to be with her here tonight and celebrating. I'm going to say the women's division because I'm old and I can't remember what the name is because it was changed, but I've loved doing this every year, and I thank you, and we both wish you a happy holiday. So we're going to start with the finale. So this is, I have all been limited. I'm not sure if you're all been limited. Yes, you are. All right, then we have Violet and Company. Take your bows, lady. Great job. We have Lane Bryant. Do we have Lane Bryant back there? Nope. Okay. How about Savvy Boutique? Did I recognize you, gals? Woohoo! Okay, is Sterling Gardens back there? Take your bows, gals. Great job. Thank you so much. Sterling Gardens. Thank you so much. Great job. You're welcome. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Cheryl. Christopher and Banks. Christopher and Banks. I love the sunglasses. They really make you. Movie star. Atomic Cats. Mercedes, Allison, and what's Grace? Thank you, Gal. Gal and Lily.
I'd be like, what?
Thank you. Pat Hirsch, thank you so much. Yay! Sequin Jeff. David Alden. Beautiful. Avant-garde, David Alden. Action Dance Wear, thank you, great job. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And last but not least, here comes Joyce, and Mary's behind us.
Thanks. Yes, we are.